OG&E dropping an unexpected announcement to customers, saying bills could be significantly lower. The electric company sending out emails to residential customers alerting them, effective November 1st, the charge for fuel is dropping.
And that means, on average, customers will save about $20 starting in December.